I believe the time is coming for the Lord to come again. I believe the end is nearing every door. I believe the good old Bible from beginning to the end. Just compare today with Matthew 24. We are living, surely living, in the days he speaks about. All of these we now are having every day. Let's be ready for his coming. Let us meet him with a shout. For he tells us in his word to watch and pray. While upon the Mount of Olives, his disciples came to him, saying, tell us when these things are going to be. Jesus answered, be watching, let everyone be free from sin, and take heed no man shall ever you deceive. Many wars shall come upon us when the end of time is near. Earthquakes will be numerous on these days. All of these today we're having, and in Matthew they appear. We should live our lives for God, sing his praise. We are living, surely living, in the days he speaks about. All of these we now are having every day. Let's be ready for his coming. Let us meet him with a shout. For he tells us in his word to watch and pray. Yes, he tells us in his word to watch and pray.